I became a doctor because my grandmother was my inspiration. She taught me from my childhood days about duty and also presenting myself to the community as a person that is very helpful, that is always there to meet their needs. And that was my first inspiration. And thereafter, I prayed about it, and today I am a medical doctor. My specialty is internal medicine. After finishing my residency, I have practiced ambulatory medicine and emergency care for the last 25 years. We get to see all types of patients, but we see them because they need us at the urgent care. They cannot go to the emergency room, their primary care physician is not available, and at the same time, a lot of people cannot afford to go to an emergency room. And that is why in an urgent care, we have walk-in patients, patients that need urgent care and treatment. And that is one of the reasons that attracted me to urgent care. My hobbies are gardening and listening to music. I love music, and I also like to play some sports when I get some time. But more or less, gardening and listening to music is something I cherish after my working hours. I would encourage every one of my patients to do some form of exercise, be it brisk walking, going on treadmill, doing cycling. But this is one important part of life that will make the patient live a happy, healthier life.